Welcome to Creation Tunes. Today I'm going to show you how to make a DIY pencil case. So yeah, let's get started. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please go and subscribe to my channel. First of all, we'll take an A4 sheet and just divide it equally into three parts. Here I am taking a 9.8 centimeter gap in each box and just fold it out. After folding it, just fold the upper edges like this. Here I'm doing in a triangular shape, and take a paper hat of any size you want and just place it on the middle of this paper and trace it out. And cut it out. After that, take a glue and stick those triangles we had folded before. After that, just take a transparent sheet and just stick it by using a sellotape. Here I am doing. Sticking the tape to the paper, just fold it out as shown here and paste it by the help of a glue or a fevicol. Then for the decoration, take a paper heart of any size you want and just decorate it like here I'm doing. Some funky styles, some colorful sketches. And for the cap of this case, just take the size of this on another sheet and take the length of this case cap as you want and fold it out and paste it by the help of glue. With some beautiful colorful sketches, and then put whatever you want to put in this case, and your pencil case is ready. I'm just detailing the heart to pop out it very good, and the final look is here. For these kind of beautiful DIYs, just follow me on Instagram. My Instagram ID is given here, and just subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like, share, and comment below. Thank you.